think in the future, if we think about what's going to be the real next huge barrier, the next cold war, if you want, is going to be AI. AI and green energy. And green energy and AI, they're nothing but technology in a way, but if we don't have the right kind of framework, if we don't have the ethical foundation for it and the political context, we can imagine that a Chinese AI, a Russian AI, and a European AI will look very different. And I really hope that we manage to get our house in order, that Europe stands for something that brings more solidarity into an AI than we would maybe see in other parts of the world.